Zdravo, Rockill here, welcome back to another video, and today I just want to say thank you for 800 subscribers. I do really appreciate it that you did subscribe to little old me trying to grow on YouTube. But thank you again, I do appreciate all of you that you did, because it's all of you, not me, you. And I still think I'm not that good at making videos, but I try, because I really like making videos, editing videos. That's a tough subject for me, because I'm really bad at editing, not on skill wise, also imagination wise. So if you have any tips, what I should look out for when I edit, what you want me to edit more in. The only problem I have is music. I'm really bad with music because I don't know what fits me. So if you have any copyrighted free music that I should put, like specific music, not just, oh, here's some bunch of copyrighted free music, just give me some pointers that are not too obvious, like that not everybody uses it. So give me some stuff, so I would really appreciate it. But thank you for 800 subs again. Hopefully we can reach 1,000, because that's gonna make me get paid by YouTube, hopefully. But yeah, I know you guys like watching my World of Tanks videos, War Thunder maybe. I don't really check that much, and Enlisted that I do, because it's all World War II based game. But I just want to talk about, while I still have you here, talk about the direction I want to put my channel forward in the future, so you will know where my head is at and where I want to go with this channel. So if you don't know, I stream every day on Kick for 4 hours. I probably mentioned it there already, so give me a follow there. I would really appreciate it. I only need 75 followers, but I like doing story games. I know I'm bad at reading. I guess I need to work on it, read more and stuff like that. I'm really bad at reading. I'm just stutter a lot in my sense. I can read, I'm just really bad at it. And fast-paced reading. So when I do recordings of it, I usually skip, because I know I read very slowly and I stutter a lot. It's really hard to focus what I'm saying. I know what I'm reading, but you guys probably, it's really tough to follow my reading skills. So I guess I need to work on that, but I would like to do story games. I like going into a game, enjoy the story, and move on to the next game. But the problem was, because I did a lot of games that are very old, and I'm not that big, so people are not that hyped to watch those specific games that I find here and there. I'm probably gonna try, when I do get some a proper job, to so I can buy games and stuff like that, and upgrade my PC as well. I will try to find new games that come out and play those story games, because that's probably what you want to see, what other people would like to see, because it's a new game, more eyes will follow on it. So yeah, so that's what I'm gonna try to do in the future. But yeah, that's what I want to do. I still want to do like Enlisted, but mostly maybe on streams, because those grindy games are very grindy games, and I don't have that much time to grind every single day on my own. That's why you only see me play where I left off in my videos. But if you join my streams, you can kind of force me to play those other games, like World of Tanks, War Thunder and stuff. You can make me play it on stream, so, and also you can join, because I play with viewers there. But yeah, thank you again for everyone for subscribing. I think I went too much on a tangent. Let's hope we can hit 900 or maybe even 1,000. But yeah, if you have any tips for my channel to grow, don't tell me just edit better, because if I say just cook better, would you know how to cook better? No, you wouldn't. So be more specific on stuff like that. So thank you guys, and hopefully you can support me forward. And yeah, thank you, I guess. See you in the next video. Bye. Edit better.